Today, I will be showing you how to add depth to your trees using light stamps in Inkarnate. We all love a good forest map, so today we will be learning how to take our maps to the next level with a little trick that utilizes the light stamps from Fantasy Battle Maps 2.0. We'll practice using this tree from Fantasy Battle Maps. We have already given it a shadow using a tree from Fantasy Regional, and we've determined that the light source is coming from the top left of our canvas. First, take one of the round light stamps from Fantasy Battle Maps and place it on the front of your tree where the light source illuminates its branches. We'll put this on layer 5 so it's above everything, including filters. Next, we'll take the same light stamp and reduce the brightness to 0 to make it a shadow instead of a light. This stamp will go on the back of the tree where the light is not hitting it. Lower the opacity until you get the desired effect. This technique can be used on all type of trees and can be done all at once when you get to the final detail phase of your map. Once all lights and shadows are placed, you can adjust the opacity and brightness as well as the hue to fit the mood of your map. You can even apply this trick to roofs, mountains, statues, and more. It's that easy to make your map more vibrant than ever. Be sure to check the description below to find out where you can get this map for free. For more tips and tricks, time lapses, and stories for inspiration, please like and subscribe.